400 football fields. That is how much space our defense engineers have saved by moving the ammunition facility underground. This out-of-the-box initiative is the world's first underground ammunition facility developed in a highly urbanized place like Singapore. It was constructed out of a granite quarry in 9 years, and the granite is 6 times stronger than concrete. This technology was later used to build the Jurong Rock Caverns.